Janice is in court to claim £499 for the outstanding amount owed on a catalogue account after she purchased a games console for her grandson. Defendant Rhys says he's still within the terms of their agreement, so does not owe the full amount. And due to Janice's behaviour towards him, he is refusing to pay her back.